As we take a look at the probability of rain over the next 5 days, it ultimately will be going up. Now, the best chance for rain over the next 5 days is probably going to be Thursday with a frontal system that's going to be coming through the area. But as we go into the weekend and early next week, the rain chances will start to increase as we could see some moisture from Tropical Storm Gordon as it works up through the Ohio River Valley. It's not definite at this point, and the timing is still a little iffy, but we'll keep you updated on that right here as we get more information. So for the afternoon hours, partly to mostly sunny, there is a 20 to 25% chance of an isolated shower or storm, mainly in the southern tier, well inland, away from the lake. So don't be surprised if you do or do not get a rain shower today, but it's going to be hot and humid, very tropical, like 83 to 88, and the wind won't help too much out of the southwest, 3 to 6 miles per hour. For tonight, partly, mainly a clear sky. Patchy fog will develop, but very warm and muggy, 66 to 73. The average high temperature for this time of the year is around 75, just to give you a reference. And again, wind not helping too much, only 2 to 4 miles per hour. Wednesday, almost the same, hot and humid, scattered afternoon and evening showers and storms. You know how these work. They pop up at random times, and we just cannot tell you when or where it's going to rain. Just keep in mind, you may see a passing shower or storm throughout the day. That front comes our way Thursday, knocks our temperatures back down to the 70s, and it's going to get cooler once again. And again, Sunday and Monday, chance for tropical rain showers from the remnants of Gordon. But again, the timing on that, not exactly certain. But again, we'll keep you updated on that as we get more data throughout the week.